students, welcome to our class, fan evaporation method based scheduling of irrigation. Fan evaporation method based scheduling of irrigation. So before we go into the class, only a small quote to inspire you. When sun rises, it rises for everyone. It is you to decide what to do with the rising of the sun. When sun rises, it rises for everyone. Now, only to inspire you, let's go straight into our class evaporation method. What is fan evaporation? There are two types of fan. USWA open fan evaporator, that is the circular. Sunken Colorado fan, that is the square type. These two are there. So, how we measure the water, I have already discussed it with you. Here, only how to schedule is our point. That's why I humbly request you once again, please subscribe to my channel, Agro Meteorology Farmers and Road Development. There, I have given clear explanation how we can measure the evaporation from open pan evaporators and sunken screen evaporators. Here, sunken Colorado pan evaporator, which is in square. As a panel, Colorado panel looks, we have this amount of evaporation per unit time. The difference between the measured depth is calculated. Of course, EPAN is multiplied by PAN coefficients. Before the evaporation has occurred in a day of 24 hours, we should multiply EPAN with KPAN. That is the PAN coefficient. KPAN is the PAN coefficient. Then only we get the ETO. Once we get the ETO, we can get the evaporation of both soil and transpiration from the plant in 24 hours, that is the Ashok case. K-PAN. So, what is it? Very, very interesting. Very scientific. Water in the plant and the grass do not react exactly the same way to the weather. Hence, a special coefficient K-PAN is used to relate to ETO. So, K-PAN depends on the type of the plant used, the plant environment, and finally, of course, wind velocity, windward side, okay, RH, low, medium, and high. Low, less than 40, 40, 70, medium, high, more than 70 for light wind, for medium wind, for strong wind, very strong wind. These are the values as far as for K-PAN, for a different cover, RH, and see what is the crop factor. We discussed it several times, crop factor, KC. Okay, in detail, I am going to discuss with you in another side. That's for your academic interest. The relationship between the reference grass crop and the crop actually grown is given by the crop factor, KC, as shown in the following formula. ET of the crop is equal to ETO into KC, ET crop, crop evapotranspiration or crop water need in millimeters per day. In how many millimeters of water we should give on the particular day, it can be calculated from ET of the crop, can be calculated from ETO into KC. KC is the crop factor, ETO is the reference crop evapotranspiration. Now, so based on the evapotranspiration measured from the by using the pans, okay, so the irrigation is scheduled. This is the crux of the problem. The irrigation is scheduled by multiplying ETO into KC. But to get the ETO, we have to have our PAN coefficient. So that's what is very interesting. Thank you. Patient hearing once again the quote to inspire you. When sun rises, it rises for everyone. Okay. Thank you very much. May God bless you.